The transmitter clip is fitted with an insulating pad of neoprene. In the center is a superheat transfer pad that transfers the temperature reading from the glass bottle to the receiver base. The transmitter clip will send data to the receiver base every 1 minute. If necessary, you can send data manually by depressing the power button once. If you wish to send data again, simply press the power button again.